probably have like 9 of them on my phone now. Some of them are, a couple of them are only like 5 inches, so. We're gonna get my 18-inch bass now. This is kind of fun. I'll have to admit that. They're biting real light. There's a ton of them here though. So that's a pumpkin seed. No, they were just biting right next to the bowl. They like weren't even scared of the bowl. Oh, sounds good. I'm not sure. We caught a fish out here on a big Rapala and a little bucktail when they were lethargic. I think I'm going to be throwing up on the weeds, I'd say a spinner. If we're going to be throwing out deeper, you could throw anything. You may want to. What pot line do you have? What pot line do you have? Yeah, what poundage? woods, maybe. It does probably get a little weak. I don't think it matters that much, probably. It's in black water, so it probably won't stick out as much. My bait, that spinnerbait pulls that much. Was there a specific direction we had to take the pictures? Want to pal him or not? Oh, once or twice? Why? This guy just followed it too. Oh yeah. And I don't have the pliers for him. I actually need to buy a good Flipman pliers because the one I have sucks. The bluegills are over here. take a picture. You just got one? I see. Oh, my bobber's broken. There's a hole in it. My bobber has a hole in it.